Hi, I'm Liz Weber, and here are three things entrepreneurs should know today, July 31st, 2018. Looks like that free Echo spot on Amazon was too good to be true. A glitch over the weekend listed the $129 device as $0, but the retailer has begun canceling those orders. Uber is shutting down its self-driving truck program. The ride-hailing company initially entered the business after purchasing Otto, which was subsequently the subject of a lawsuit over allegations Otto founder Anthony Levandowski stole trade secrets from Google's Waymo. Uber will focus its efforts on self-driving cars. And following recent incidents of business owners denying service to customers with beliefs that clashed with their own, 1,200 cities and companies, including Levi's, Yelp, and Lyft, have formed a coalition dedicated to serving all customers. Participating businesses will display an open-for-all badge in store windows and on Yelp listings. That's it for now. Have a good one.